I'm here with two of our under 13 one girls, and Jade Eames and Emily Birch. How did you girls go today?
All right, I guess.
Yeah, no, we didn't win, but we played our best game.
Excellent. That's good to hear. So you've improved over the year?
Yes, definitely.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. So who's your coach?
Francie Brown.
Francie, and what's the best bit of advice Francie's given you this year?
To come in front and keep going for the ball.
Stay in front and don't pass the ball off too fast.
Yep. So what's your favourite positions to play?
Mine's GA and GS.
Probably GK.
Yep. So how's your 2018 season gone?
Very well. We've played well together and, yeah, I guess.
We won 3 games this season, more than last year, so we've improved a fair bit.
Excellent. Is it the same group of girls that you played with last year, or is it a new look team?
It's a new team for me, but...
Yeah, no, I played with the same girls besides Emily and Montana.
So is there anyone you'd like to thank for the season?
Francie, Rosie and Mum and Dad, I guess.
Yeah, for all the umpires, Francie, the PC and timekeepers and all that.
Yep. Excellent. And what have you enjoyed most about this year?
Getting to play with all my friends and, yeah, winning a couple of games.
Yeah, no, pretty much the same.
Well, excellent. Thanks for joining us, girls. All the best next year, and we look forward to watching you two grow as Netballers.
Thank you. To win for you and me.